Had the remnants of a few hurricanes come through, kind of washing out the driveway a little bit. Particularly deep hole there. I'm going to try to fix it. You'll have to excuse the noise. I haven't been using my lawnmower too much this year. It's been pretty dry. Grass hasn't grown, and the drive belt pulleys, the bearings are shot in them. Had this lawn tractor for 12, 13 years now. And I think the bearings are finally going in it, so they're pretty loud. Anyway, we'll try to repair this. I'll get some hand tool. I know you're probably wondering why I took all the big rocks and threw them off to the side. And that is because I live in the north and we get a lot of snow. And in a few months that blade will turn into a snowblower. and those rocks would not be good for a snowblower. So I got rid of most of them. Hopefully we won't get any more rain before the winter, or any heavy rain. It only does this in really heavy rain. And hopefully all these rocks can get packed down so that they're flat with the rest of the dirt. And then I won't be chewing up all the rocks with the snowblower. Anyway, the hole's gone. Now I'll just ride over it a few times with the lawnmower and try to get it packed down. So there you have it. Run over it a few more times, but that's that done. Just still needs to be packed in quite a bit. Light rain would get rid of that, but and the job was done by a YT4000 Craftsman. I believe it's model year 2009. 24 horsepower twin Briggs & Stratton with a Berkomac electric winch blade combination. I bought the blade separately. It was the winch and stuff came with the snowblower I have, but their attachments all use that winch as an electric lift option. Anyway, that's the video.